They didn't think they would survive the war, but they wanted to die fighting. They wanted to live to the last minute and be free.
By early 1942, the Bielskis managed to relocate more than a dozen people, mostly relatives, to the forest. There, they began to collaborate with Russian guerrilla fighters, known as partisans, who also sought refuge in the dense woods. By March, the brothers began staging dangerous ambush missions against German supply convoys and local Nazi collaborators. With each successful operation, their stockpile of weapons grew.
My brothers had plenty of guns, machine guns, you name it. Without a rifle, you're nothing. You're worthless. You just waiting for death any minute, any second.
My father brought my mother a revolver as a gift, which was for her the symbol of whatever any young woman wants in a marriage. This was for her the means to stay alive or to kill herself or to die fighting. It meant that she would never, ever fall into the hands of the Germans.